This is my team, Ian Kuya, Ryan Leifers, and Marston Kiri. Our organization is the Wounded Warrior Project. They help wounded veterans who are wounded by physical and mental stress from combat.
How the Wounded Warrior Project started. Wounded Warrior Project was founded in Oak, Virginia in the year 2003 by a group of veterans to assist a friend who took action to help injured servicemen and women of the country.
The problem. Warriors are on the way to serve our country and risk their lives and steal their own brigade. So is this after service different rights and non-military families is up to 2 points. One veteran every 2 hours dies by their own hands. Other reason for 400,000 warriors suffer from PTSD, plus traumatic stress. The word which is absurd, that affects their mind and can traumatize someone for their entire life.
How the WWP is funded. The main source of the WWP's funding is donations from citizens, fundraisers, events sponsored by communities, and by 2017, the WWP expects to have served 100,000 veterans, secured $96 million in benefit entitlements for veterans and their families, 11,000 veterans will have participated in Project Odyssey, and they will have served 65 warriors with physical and wellness health problems and provide 10,000 warriors and caregivers with jobs.
Services provided by WWP. WWP has programs to help rehabilitate veterans such as Project Odyssey. Project Odyssey has three main, programs, such as Project Odyssey Regional, which is a 5-day event which warriors can get to know fellow warriors in their area. Couples Project Odyssey, which helps veterans recover the relationship with their spouse and family that was destroyed by the stress from combat. Project Odyssey International starts the healing process while still in combat. The active duty base at Landstuhl Regional Medical Center in Germany helps veterans before they come home so no incidents happen. Alumni Connect is another project that helps connect warriors to other warriors in the area. Soldier Ride is a 4-day cycling event, which is basically a physical event to help veterans rehabilitate themselves. And they have employment services such as Warriors to Work. WWP in Action. In January 2000, Carlos De Leon went to camp to become a U.S. Army soldier in Baghdad. While he was walking across his base to give his father a birthday phone call, mortars started raining down. A mortar shell went off right behind him, and he was wounded by shrapnel. Every single week, he has to go in for painful injections into his brain. WWP helps fund this, and he is helping him deal with the stress and recover his family. Bill Jones was another warrior who served in Afghanistan. Like many of his fellow veterans, he suffers from PTSD. WWP helped fund him going to help as a roadie for a KISS concert in the tour.
This is a video by my father, Finger Death Punch.
I think the volume is on. Go ahead and try. No, okay, so just press escape, pause it, and press escape for a sec.
I don't think there's actually any audio.
Yeah,
there is.
Thank you.
closer.